Yeah. Of the back, it's a crowd. Sex. right back to work, and he gathers Gog and Magog, which the Bible said are numbered according to the number of the sands of the sea. So it looks like the millennial reign of Jesus Christ, where they can physically see God and physically hear him talk, there still is a multitude of lost people that are still out there that have not trusted in that Savior that they can see. Oh, if God would have spoken to me, that God has spoken. He's spoken through his word, and during the millennial reign, he will speak through his throne. He will literally sit there and say things, and people, and he'll perform miracles and do all that, but yet it'll come out the same way. Man will turn against God once he's got a choice. I noticed that they haven't had an uprising yet, but soon the devil's together again. What's he going to do? He's going to try one more time to overthrow God. A lot of folks have never really understood why he's like that. Let me explain it to you. He was in heaven, and the sin of pride crept into his heart, and he said, I will be like the Most High. And he's the only thing he could get over there just to follow him and overthrow God on his throne. And how'd that work out for him? Well, it didn't work out good at all, because he got thrown out of heaven, got thrown out of the room, and he got cast in the earth. And he gets down here, the first thing he does is walk up to the first man who brought God to him, and he crosses his chest. He went proud to blind. He finally looks at his own eyes, and he said, I felt he was so stuck up in pride, so lifted up in pride, and they make a mistake in the Bible, and they lost their mind. And then when they get back in the line, they make up another lie to come out of the line. And they hold on to their line of themselves so much that they'll be self-deceived and they'll be fooled. Where did they learn that at?
God
has seen us out there coming together and made the line. If he's not getting the word of God, he's praying for something to get the word of God. He's not getting the word of God.
Every time I shut my mouth out of God, it is kicking God as ghost.
Say, say, you're creating.